So here we're cleaning a carpet for a client. Now we've done this carpet a couple months back, maybe 3 months ago. We do it on a quarterly basis, and we're also going to be getting up the upstairs today. We'll keep you posted. There's a couple of spots here that should come out. One's a red spot, but I'm trying the new product on there. Should be able to get it out. Not sure if you're gonna be able to see if it's red, because it's kind of dark in here and this carpet is dark, so, but I can tell looking up close. So anyways, stay tuned. So here's the spot in question that we're gonna pre-treat and see what happens there. And that's the, this is the Odoban BioStain and Odor Remover product. So far, I like it. It's really good, really good product. And we'll see how that comes out. It'll probably come out just fine. And we're gonna do a quick pre-vacuuming. And then we're going to do our carpet cleaning. So I'll keep you posted. Oh, and we're using the Auric Orbiter today again. It's we gotta move some of this stuff, the chairs, and work around stuff here a little bit. So again, I'll keep you posted with that. So we're gonna do the staircase, and we're gonna hit up these rooms upstairs also. So, I'll try to film as much as I can. We got one more job after this, so we'll see. Thank you.
And that does it for today. Pretty easy one here. And thank you for watching and take care.